Thanks, Nick. We'll bring more details to you as they come in, but we have established the following information. A young person has been brought in for questioning after a series of bizarre occurrences